Absolutely, man. I just absolutely love this belt. We have the winner of it, Miss Jayla Jones. She is a youth amateur boxer, but let's go ahead and start with Mr. Ronald Harris, her trainer. Tell me about boxing at the ballpark.
Pretty much we're getting it started for boxing for obesity. Mm-hmm. With my big brother, Roland Page. He wanted to get that thing started, and we pretty much got together and said, okay, we'll do boxing for obesity, and here we are.
And my understanding is you guys want to fight childhood obesity. I mean, I guess what are some of the issues that you're seeing, and how do you guys hope to battle that?
I'm pretty much new at it. I pretty much do know how to train kids and get the weight off of them without them being, you know, like, I don't want to do this. Mm-hmm. Try to make it as fun as I possibly can, same way I do for most of the kids that I train, you know, around the city of St. Louis. So.
Okay.
If we can get something started for the kids with, you know, that are battling with obesity, it'd be a great thing.
And Jayla, tell me, first of all, how old are you?
16.
16. So tell me about your career so far, because, I mean, all these belts are yours. So tell me about your career so far.
Well, I am an amateur boxer. I'm 4-0. I'm undefeated.
Oh, nice.
And I started with Coach Ryan. He pretty much taught me how to box. And ever since I've been with him, I've just been loving boxing, so.
Okay, awesome. And the physical, yeah, I know that you guys have to train. It's not just boxing. There's mm-hmm. all these calisthenics you have to do. Mm-hmm. But you find it fun, right?
Yeah.
All right, so you want to make sure that everybody else finds it fun, too.
Right.
All right, so I tell you what, I was told that I can box, but I just refuse to. So instead, I'm just going to go ahead and train with Jayla. So Jayla, what's one thing that I need to know? Can you show me a move?
Okay.
I'm going to keep my gloves up here.
You might want to keep your, like, this. You, like, want to, like, pose like this.
Okay.
And you, like, always want to keep your shoulder toward the front. Like,
okay.
You want to be, like, angled.
Okay.
And not square, because if you square, you know, everybody gets a splash. So you might just want to be like
this.
Protect the
tummy.
Right. Protect the tummy.
Okay.
And you always just want to be kind of, like, squatted down.
Okay.
Like this.
All right.
And then, like, you pretty much, like, when somebody comes towards you, you might just want to jab.
Uh-huh.
But when you jab, you want to, like, step up. And
okay.
You, like, want to turn it. You want to
okay.
jab. And then, like, you always want to throw more than one punch so you can, like, always throw your right hand. And
okay.
you can just turn. But when you
okay.
when you throw your right hand, you want to turn.
Turn.
With
okay.
it. And you just always want to keep your hands up. But it's very important that you stay angled.
Angled. Okay, very important to stay angled. All right, so I'm going to mm-hmm. go ahead. I'm going to throw across, I guess. I guess is what it's called. And, all right, ready? Do an angle.
You're going to throw.
All right.
Well, you want to throw your jab.
Throw one to my
first.
Jab first. Okay.
Uh-huh.
So here.
Yeah.
Make sure
perfect.
That I stay nice and angled. Okay.
Uh-huh.
So I'm going to go ahead and throw it for real, even though, don't hit me, all right?
Okay.
There you go.
One, two.
Two. All right.
Okay.
One, two. All right. What's my next punch?
And then you can use a three, my
okay.
favorite punch.
All right.
And a three is a hook.
Okay.
And that will be the same hand as your this
cross.
Hand.
Ah,
cross.
Okay.
So you basically want to, when you throw your hook, you want to go this way and
uh-huh.
you want to come out and you want to turn.
Oh,
but it's like a whole
see,
body punch.
Okay.
So basically you like loading the punch when you turn in this way.
Uh-huh.
And then when you loading it, you just want to come like this. Boop.
All right. I tell you what, can I see you throw those hands for real? I'm going to take this from the coach.
All right.
Coach. You're up. Go ahead.
Okay. Well, basically, what she's teaching you is a one, two, and a three.
Okay.
So we'll start with a one. Okay.
Did you go to your
angle
coach
on? I don't need them. We'll okay. just use a hand. Start with your one.
Oh, man.
One,
man.
Two. One, two, three.
Oh, that's what she means, load the
yeah,
punch.
Load
all
punch.
Right, everybody, we have boxing at the ballpark. That will be at Ballpark Village Sunday, July 10th from 2 until 6, 601 Clark Avenue in downtown St. Louis. We will have links at fox2now.com. When we go out, let's go ahead and see how it's done again by Miss Jayla Jones.
All right, boxing for obesity, ballpark, okay? One, one,
woo.
One, two.
Don't make her mad.
Your three. Three, two, three. One, two. One, two, six, three.